How many times are we going to hear this guy's name? K-State relief pitcher Tyson Nabers picked up another first-team All-American honor recently, naming him a consensus All-American. He earned three total first-team selections with D1 Baseball, the NCBWA, and the College Baseball Foundation. He's also a finalist for the NWBCA Stopper of the Year Award after earning a Big 12 best 11 saves and striking out 85 batters in 48 2/3 innings. And the guy just wrapped up his sophomore year.